how exciting it must have been to be next to Henry Ford the day that the first Model T came out of the factory, or the day that Thomas Edison introduced the light bulb to the masses. The time that we are living at right now is truly magical.
AI, artificial intelligence, can be used to enhance HI, human intelligence, human potential, and human purpose.
AI will become great tools so that scientists, artists, musicians, and writers can be even more creative.
The computers and robots powered by spatial intelligence will not only be useful tools, but also trusted partners to enhance and augment our productivity and humanity.
And that's a future I'm excited about. A future where you can blend reality and imagination with your trusty AI co-pilot.
As AI advances, we will see how it will transform nearly every aspect of our lives.
The real issue is the pace of change we're seeing. We're not used to it as humans. Humans have been through technology evolutions that usually take decades.
And there is also fear, I think, around what the future of this technology will even be. How will that impact our jobs, our work, our ability to interact with one another, our ability to trust content?
And the fact that we have such a hard time understanding what's going on with the technology is one of the biggest hurdles we face in figuring out how to govern AI.
We have had many technologies in history we did not always understand, and we've accomplished amazing things with that technology. AI should be no different.
So here's our choice. We can either be complacent about our future, taking as an oracle of blind faith that any new technology is guaranteed to be beneficial, or we can be ambitious, thinking hard about how to steer our technology. Let's envision a truly inspiring high-tech future.
We need to teach AI common sense, norms, and values. We need to evaluate AI with scrutiny.
What's really critical is to be able to identify those risks and then identify ways of managing them.
The shape of things to come will be unlike anything we've ever seen before. Why? Because what will be shaping those things is this new partnership between technology, nature, and humanity.
I think of AI as an enabler. We as people are still very much in the driver's seat around how we're going to use it.
Human-powered, tech-enabled, and making sure that we're building those responsible guardrails. Fear is undeniable, but the opportunity ahead is really amazing.